have a closet. It's full of hangers. My clothes are on the floor. My drawers are almost empty. Stuff piled behind my door. I'm trapped inside my bedroom. My possessions surrounding me. I scream for my mother. Will she set me free? Oh, get me out, dear mother. There's no escape for me. Get me out, dear mother. There's a way, but I can't see. Then Grandma happens over. Hears the cries from in my room. Then she shoves my door open and enters with her broom. And I say, Grandma, it's good to see you. I'm sure you have a plan. If anyone can save me, you're the one who can. Then she sweeps up all the garbage and she picks up all my stuff, says, I'll just take this with me, as you have more than enough. And she drags those bags out swiftly, bouncing them down the hall. She opens up her big car trunk, and there she dumps them all. My room does look much better. What I'll wear, I cannot say. But I know my grandma loves me as I watch her drive away.